Yo, what's up guys, it's your boss here, aka Phil here, and today welcome back to another video of Batman Arkham City again. And we'll go do another video and mostly go just keep continuing this game and stuff, so yeah. Let's see what I gotta say.
I want to know all about Strange, and how you're tied into all this.
I'll tell you everything. Strange came to me back at the asylum. He told me he had friends, powerful friends, the sort of people who could make things happen. All I had to do was turn a blind eye to his experiments and work on my campaign. He said his friends would ensure that I won.
Who are they?
Jeez.
I have no idea. I never met them. They funded everything. Money was no problem.
Snow is hitting my skin.
All I had
my
to do
outfit.
Was set up Arkham City and put Strange in charge. It made perfect sense. The scum of Gotham needed to be punished. It would be my legacy.
Strange has been removing anyone with evidence against him and sending them into Arkham City. Enjoy your legacy.
Spikes in your suit's biometric analyzer. Your health. It doesn't look good.
I just had a chat with our old friend Quincy Sharp. He confirmed that Strange is working with someone else. I'm going to find out who.
What are you talking about? You need to get that blood to freeze now.
I will. I just need to.
No, you don't. You need to go back to the GCPD. Please, Bruce. For me?
He's getting very easy, but he's very cool though at the same time. The Joker, I mean. Come on, aim.
Scared to fight us? Not surprised. This ain't over. No way. Too chicken to fight me like a man, Batman? Figures. We all know you prefer hiding in the dark. I'll kill you, Batman. Catch this.
Thank you.
was with my control, or is this a game that I was actually aiming at him, but didn't take him. Oh God.
I figured you'd last longer than that.
Ugh. Oh, that was so disgusting looking. So after, like, I finish this story mode and stuff, I'll actually try live stream DLCs and stuff. I'll actually try to do that at some point. But for now, it's gonna be just this. Come on, man.
Keep hiding up there. We'll still get you. Chicken, you too scared to come down and fight me? What's up? Scared to come down here?
Oh God, that scared me. Alright, come back up here again. Oh God!
I'll kill you, freak!
I can't even get in there. Alright, let's do it again. Where are you guys going? I don't have no time for you guys. Yeah, it is. Is this the part we fight Mr. Freeze? This was my favorite fight.
Impressive, Batman. I doubted you would actually return.
I'm a man of my word, Victor. You should know that by now.
Ah! formula is complete. Bonding process appears to have been successful. How are you feeling? You look unwell.
Give it to me.
I'm afraid I cannot do that, Batman. You have given me your last order.
This is not a time for negotiation.
I think it is. The clown has my wife. Bring her back to me.
You don't want to do this, Freeze.
Oh, I believe I do.
Here you go.
You will bring me Nora, or you will die.
Eyes red and then boom.
You are in my world.
Oracle, Freeze is attacking me. Get me the telemetry feed from his suit, now.
No problem. Bruce, remember what happened last time. Don't try to take him on in a straight-up fight. He's too powerful. Okay, data's ready. Coming through now.
No! I learn from my mistakes, Batman. Do you?
Oh God, that didn't work.
The heat of your footprints betrays you.
I can't allow Freeze to see me. He's too dangerous.
Are you broken? Where are you going? Let's see if this works. Oh, shut up. Yeah, no, I suffer for sure.
Your body heat will betray.
I believed you to be quiet. I was wrong.
Please, find Nora. She's all I have left. It's over. That was all I could manufacture.
Harley Quinn took it.
What are you waiting for? Go and get it back. The clown must pay for what he has done to us.
It's not that simple. Joker's got the steel mill locked down. Getting in will not be easy.
Perhaps I can help.
I've been working on a new beat me up. Well, I should try to kill me.
Maybe these will provide the edge you need.
Oh yeah.
I promise you.
The freeze grenade level.
I will find Nora.
Is this so weird? Just change back to my normal look and then this is based on the other one. I'm sorry, man.
Find my way.
Sure, I will. You said so nice one, so sure. I need combo ones. I need like gadgets. Need that. Oh, sure. Thanks, Mr. Freeze. This is just fun.
Mystery caller was correct. It looks like Batman himself is exiting the building.
Is he really? Hello, Gotham, it's me. I'm afraid Miss Vale will soon be leaving the airwaves. We apologize for this interruption.
We've been hit. We're going down. Mayday! Mayday!
And I'm going to bed. It's like, when you see something you would not like to see, you just walk off.
Gotham, I don't know if you can hear me. My newscopter has been shot down. We've crashed down somewhere in Arkham City. We need help.
Yeah, sure.
On the Gotham freeway, in what looks like a turf war between... Help!
Do you like the shut up chick? I don't care that you're Vicky Vale or not. I don't freaking care. I'll save your life because I have to continue the story. She's very annoying, actually.
This bitch is mine. Don't speak too soon. Joker will be pissed if you screw this up. What are you
talking about? I'm waiting for you at the church, Dark Knight. I'm waiting to prove that I am better than you. Face. Come and see me. Believe you dare.
Snipers covering my position from the southeast have gone. The roof of the Kirshen building has gone quiet. Either they've all left, or someone has taken them out.
Maybe you can just shut the frick up.
Harder. Joker wants the reporter to...
The fire has ceased from Dini Towers. I can no longer see the snipers on the roof of the apartment building. If anyone can hear this broadcast, say...
I'm literally in front of you. If anyone can see hear me, please, Parsley. I'm right here.
You should be safe here for now. Stay here and keep out of sight.
Any chance I could get an exclusive? Care to tell Gotham what's going on with your face?
No. Stay there and be quiet.
Now, you can't no see my face. What are you talking about?
What do you want?
Who are you talking to?
Done.
The poor woman's all confused. Unsurprising, I suppose. Talking to my girlfriend, aka not you.
That you caused.
How dare you? I've never been so... Oh, what the hell? Yes, okay. It was me. I just need a little time to guarantee that Harley got back to me with my delicious cure. And if you're a good boy, I may even save a little for you. It's unlikely, I know, but I'm really your last hope now, aren't I?
Well, Gotham, it appears I'm safe. For now. I've just been rescued by Batman.
He it's Batman.
What felt like certain death at the hands of snipers, all working for the Joker.
I just walk out. I don't even care. No one's like watching news anyways. I'm out of here. Every time I turn on, I see it on TV. I'm like, yeah. What are you doing here?
Is generating too much heat. I need to find another way in.
Oracle, find me a route into the steel mill.
Let's see. I'm assuming you want the most dangerous route possible.
Why change things now?
Well, you're in luck. The only way in is via the heat exchangers to the south of the building. I'll mark it on your map.
Batman's here!
Alright, whoa. Oh, there's the guy over there. Maybe it's the Joker. Right?
It's okay to die, Bats. I'll be here to protect Gotham. I'll do a real good job.
God, that face. Hey, buddy. 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 Buddy, you been a good boy? Yes, you have. You've been an awesome boy. You really have, buddy. What was that? It's kind of funny the way people just get knocked out. Oh god, I didn't even notice that.
We are gonna hurt you, bat freak!
Heard from my dad. He's been summoned to City Hall. Strange is requesting that Emergency Protocol 10 is activated.
Does Gordon know what Protocol 10 is?
Just that it's the worst-case security measure. Strange told the High Council he had failed to stem the use of illegal weapons within the prison.
Weapons he provided. This was his plan all along.
It certainly looks that way. He made it sound like the inmates were planning a mass escape and attack on Gotham. I'll keep you posted.
He looked okay, didn't he?
Yeah, how the hell did that happen? I saw him yesterday and he looked like poison crap. Today? All good.
So did he find the cure or what?
Don't know. Last thing I heard was the doctors couldn't save him. Quinn even had me torture some lady doctor to find a cure.
What did she say?
Right up to the moment she died, she was still saying there was no cure. After that,
Not so much.
Well, who cares?
It's Batman!
Explain to you what's going on. The Joker is winning. You and your boss are losing. Now, we want the Joker to be winning, so you're gonna tell us everything we need to know about Two-Face's plans. You probably don't want to, I get that. So we're gonna have to convince you.
Screw you!
This one's still got some fight in it.
I'm saying nothing!
Look out, it's the Bat!
You can wait for a second.
Help me, please.
Let me just do this quickly. This is getting my way. Oh God, that kind of scared me. I just seen this running towards me. I was like, oh God.
Into the council CCTV. The council members are coming back. They don't look happy. They're telling Strange that they're disappointed in him, that they never believed Protocol 10 would need to be activated.
But they gave him permission, didn't they?
Good evening. Protocol 10 will commence in 30 minutes. You all have specific orders for this situation. Follow them.
Do you still need an answer? Bruce, I don't like this. Be careful.
Oh God.
Oh God, it's you! I'm sorry.
It's all right. You're safe.
You're lucky. I could have killed you with this thing.
Believe me, Doctor. When someone takes a swing at me with a pipe, they don't get the chance to apologize. What's been happening?
I did what you said. I stayed out of sight and kept an eye on what they were up to.
I should have blocked. Like, what was this supposed to do?
I don't know what they are.
Sounds like Joker's trying to stop me with mines.
Will it work?
Do I look worried?
Worried? No. Sick? Very. You look terrible.
Don't worry about me. Get back to wherever you've
been. How do you know I look like? I have all suit on me. I should can kind of fix that. But whatever.
Where the hell did he go? Huh? What is it? Why is it making that crazy sound? I found one of Batman's toys! He's here! This may hurt a little.
Did they kill him? They killed him!
Where do you think he went?
That thug's armed with proximity mines.
Okay.
I'm not falling for that again. You hear me? Tiger! I got him! He's over here!
He's dead. Oh, I forgot that mine right there. God, he's mines.
Oh, that's
You just die. I don't even know anymore. Poker clock 10 will convince a 30 minutes.
Not even with yours.
That's funny, man.
And then what? Did she do it?
Of course she did. I mean, look at me. I'm gorgeous.
So what's the deal with Jay? Looks better, right?
What the?
That thug's armed with proximity mines.
He was actually telling the truth. The mines don't blow us up. Huh. Cool.
Damned extinguisher. Scared the crap out of me.
Fire extinguisher? Man, I'm losing it.
Come on, wake up! Damn it, he's out cold!
How are we gonna get out of here, man? Leave them. We've got more important things to be looking out for.
Show yourself, chicken!
What?
Who's screaming?
It came from over here, I'm sure of it!
Sure it came from over there.
I'll go. Cover me.
Over here! Now! I found someone!
It came from over here, I'm sure of it! Hey! Wake up, man! Come on! Wake up! Sure it came from over there!
Huh? Does he keep doing this? What's going on?
Shut the hell up! We need to keep looking or we're all dead! Show yourself, chicken!
It came from over here!
It came from over here, I'm sure of it! Where the hell are you? It came from over here, I'm sure of it. Oh. Oh, this ain't happening. I've got another man down over here. Hold tight, I'll get you out of there.
Disappointing, wasn't it? Still, look on the bright side. I'm feeling much better. How about you?
Protocol
position, the room's mine, and if I see Batman, boom!
Hope you're right. The Joker looks like he's ready for war. If Batman's out of the picture, will he actually win it?
I've worked out how to beat the Bat. He uses the gargoyles, right? I just need to take them out, too. Batman's on the ground, and I'm putting a bullet through his brain. How many bullets do I need to put through your head?
Aren't you supposed to be up on your feet and trying to stop me?
Batman's mine.
Okay.
Well, look who it is. What do you want, B-Man? Come to stick the knife in some more? Well, go on then, I don't care. I'm not telling you nothing. I'm not even gonna tell you about the crap Joker took from freezing locked up in the boiler room.
Oh, that looks so disgusting looking.
Don't you dare!
Yeah, okay, bye.
Building a prison and then gives everyone guns.
You got a point. Hey, you weren't at the asylum, were you?
Well, I was, man.
Step back!
Forward.
gonna die here.
Increments in 10 minutes. Oh, there he is. So creepy looking.
Where is it?
Manners cost nothing, Batman. A please wouldn't go amiss. I mean, if you wanted to be cured so badly, you only had to ask. It looks like I need to teach you some respect.
There's nothing you can teach me, Joker.
Oh, come on. There's always something to learn. Let's start with getting your ass kicked 101. Seconds out. Just you and me.
Oh, look at that. Something suspicious. Okay, I don't know. Shot. I'm gonna just walk off.
Me, I meant me and these guys.
Oh, great. Wow, just one punch.
Get up, Bats! Hey, you ain't looking so good.
Mr. Abramovich. I mean, it's not like we couldn't use one.
You will die here, Bat! I will leave you speared across this room! You shall run!